Good morning, Red Arrow, and happy Wednesday. Let's see what's cooking in the kitchen for lunch.
Today is May 17th, and there's been a change in the lunch menu. We will be having chicken sticks, chicken rice pilaf, green peas, peaches, and your choice of milk. Today is May 17th, and we have no birthdays to celebrate. But it is National Cherry Cobbler Day. Along with that, it is National Pack Rat Day, for those of us who have a hard time letting go of things. And it's National Walnut Day. Enjoy your day.
Just a few announcements. We have our second grade field trip to Ag Day today. They'll be going to the county fairgrounds this morning. They will be back in time for lunch. And I certainly hope they enjoyed themselves on that trip, because they won't see this until after their field trip. And I hope you were respectful and responsible and safe, and especially to the speakers. I know those are high school kids that do a lot of the speaking, and so I hope we showed them great Red Arrow manners. We do have team time today, and I heard it might be a book giveaway team time. Those are always extra fun. And we have our senior citizens luncheon today in the building, and thank you, Miss Marnie, and your class for offering to... Let me start that again. Thank you for offering and volunteering to entertain our company today. I appreciate it. Mr. Gill will be out most of the day today. And so if you see him around the building, it's one of his few stops in today. He's got some things he has to take care of for himself for a change. Let's see. Spinners, I heard there was some confusion, so I'm going to repeat what I said yesterday. You are allowed to have spinners at Red Arrow. However, you are not to take them to lunch recess, because lunch recess is the no-toy recess. And so spinners are a toy, and we don't take toys to lunch. So therefore, you cannot take spinners to lunch. I feel like I was just doing like one of those questions you see in the tests where this is to this, so that is to that. That's a grown-up thing. Sorry. Spinners, don't take them to lunch. And it's warm today. You can see I'm already sweaty hot. So make sure that we are taking good care of ourselves, and I believe if your AC is not operating properly, that our friend Mr. Brad, the air conditioning man, will be in the building again today to try and see if he can get the rest of the units working just fine. So best of luck to all of us. You guys are being real troopers. Thank you. Let's go ahead and check in and see what waits for us in the video vault today.
Here in the computer lab, where Mr. Vatt's students have read a short story and they're doing a retell using storyboard on the computer. I'm Sierra. Can you show us all of your different storyboards? What happened in your story?
She had to try to find a wedding book, and the library helper said she needed to find it on the very, very, very top shelf.
Excellent. Ben, what's your story about?
Playground.
Okay. Story about?
The story's about a mom and a dad and two little kids. They're camping.
Wow, excellent. Let's see your pictures and your story. Do you have your dialogue in there yet?
Okay. I'm starting to make them talk and stuff.
Great. I see some words. Excellent. Hi, Sarah.
Hi.
What's your story about?
It's about a girl and a boy that are playing catch.
Hi, Cameron.
Hi.
Thank you, Mrs. Hall and Mr. Vatz's class, for sharing that storyboard program with us. I know that's something that she's been working with other classrooms, and it's a great way to retell your own made-up story or real stories, and it does a lot of the drawing and things for us. It gives us cool backgrounds, so if you're interested in storyboard, take a look. Mrs. Hall can maybe help you out with that. At this time, would you please stand for the pledge?
From Mr. Heckman's class, to help us with the pledge, we have...
Jennifer.
I pledge allegiance to the flag
and the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Pledge Helpers. That was a great job, and everyone have a great day, learners.